Hi, I am Dr. Sushma Dikhit, working in Cloudnine Hospital, Patparganj, as a senior consultant in gynae and obstetrics.
Fetal growth restriction, or IUGR, is a condition when baby does not grow properly according to her or his age in the uterus. And this is quite common condition. Its incidence is around 10%. And it is diagnosed by the clinical examination. Even sometimes patient comes to the clinician that my family members are saying that your stomach is not increasing to a normal size. So in clinics, we see the abdominal size, the fundal height of the uterus. If it is less than the period of gestation, then we suspect that IUGR may be there. In this case, we do ultrasound. And if ultrasound says, yes, the size of the baby is lesser than the normal and may be associated with the decreased fluid around the baby, then we advise Doppler studies to find out or confirm the diagnosis of IUGR. And in Doppler studies, if the Doppler parameters of the babies are abnormal, then the diagnosis of IUGR is confirmed. And Doppler is also used to monitor the IUGR, when to deliver the IUGR baby, when it is harmful inside the uterus and baby will be happy outside the uterus. We have to advise mothers to decrease the chances of IUGR, that for pregnancy, they should not delay unnecessarily pregnancy when the age of the mother is more than 35 years of age. Similarly, if patient is having hypertension or diabetes or thyroid or anemia, it should be treated before planning pregnancy. And while patient is pregnant, she should have healthy lifestyle like proper exercises and healthy diet. If she is high risk for the IUGR, we start aspirin tablet in the first trimester. And sometimes we give injection heparin also in high risk case. And when the IUGR is confirmed, we observe the pregnancy very closely to find out when to deliver to get the appropriate time for the delivery. So in these patients, we should give aspirin to reduce the chances of IUGR.